That's how we're lining up heat number six, sponsored by Country Pumpo. Dean Drager, Bill Kershaw, Bid Services of Three, Dynamic Pressure, Glenn Ritzdale at two, Nelson Rock, or Nathan Sales and Rebel Rentals at one. And a horn goes and a good jump up there all the way around. Double D taking off, taking advantage of that barrel turn. And look at this, oh, we've got a little problem with Glenn Ritzdale. He's going to have to find that barrel of barrels up there. So Dean Drager, their draw Bid Services takes off right now on the outside. Rebel Rentals and Nathan Sales having a little trouble going around there. A little bit late getting out there, but he's going to try to make up for it as he goes past corner number one and into corner number two. Holding on to that lead out there is Glenn Ritzdale, the Dynamic Pressure Services. But he's got some belly pressure going to be happening to him as he comes down now. They're into the backstretch drive. Now, if you take a look there, once again, you can see those pilings out there. They want these drivers to avoid getting really close to that rail. That's exactly what they're doing. They don't want to bog that one down. Dynamic and Glenn Ritzdale is in number one spot, about 3 lengths behind him. Dean Drager out there for Bill Kershaw of Bid Services, trying to hold his own out there. Moving up is a drag and Nathan Sales for Rebel Rentals, but he's got a long ways to go. But he's going to catch up. I think as far as time goes, this is going to be Glenn Ritzdale coming all the way home. He's up four on corner number four and on the way home. The man from Battle Prairie is on his way home for a consecutive trip to the Calgary Stampede Raceland Derby. But moving up, look at the Nathan Sales, he's going to make a